Hey guys, the siding looks like it's finished. Oh, it looks so good. I like these colors. It's like a slate gray. Let's take a peek inside. The last time we were here, it had just wood framing, but it looks like the walls are up now. No floor yet, but the walls are up. And look at your ceiling here. Oh, that's so pretty. So this will be the dining room again. It's a nice sized dining room with those little cutouts in the wall that are so nice. Come over here again. Your bathroom and bedrooms, two bedrooms over here. The walls are in here with the windows. Oh, this looks so good. Yeah, look, they've even moved them right along. I wonder if they'll be ready for, they should be ready for electric soon. Although I see some going. Full bath down here, the toilet in, another bedroom. It's just a hallway. It's just a closet here. Come back out again. There's that dining room space. Let's go on over here because you can come through here. This would be your kitchen. Oh, and Crystal, I know you asked a question about a contractor to build you a little bench there. I'll have to kind of peek around. You'd be surprised. My husband does a lot of woodworking stuff like that, so we might even be able to help you out to where you're not paying contractor prices. But another one of the girls down the street, when you move in, you'll have to meet her. Her husband kind of did the same window seat. He did it by himself. It came out great. So there will be someone here to help you, I'm sure. Here's this big living space again here. Walls are up again. Oh, I'm happy to see all this progress. This is great. Look at all your outlets that you're going to have. So good. Look at all these over here, right? That's great. Washer room again. Everything looks good. This is the master again. This is the ceiling that you'll get in here. So they've worked on that. And I see your ductwork is in place up here. Everything looks good. This is the master. This will be your master bath. This is where your vanities will go and your mirrors. This is your tub and shower. And this will be a huge, this is a huge walk-in closet. Walk-in closet. And then this will be where your toilet is in here. But, I mean, look at this closet. This goes all the way down there. It goes all the way over here. I mean, this is a huge closet for walk-in. I mean, for a master. Anyways, that's it so far. Let me take a quick peek again at the back for you. I know you're interested in the backyard, so... And I hope I'm not walking too fast. Just take a peek at it from the back again. Oh yeah, everything looks great. Look at all that siding. There we go.